Hello, Galactic Family. Greetings, we are the Arcturian Council, and we are pleased to connect with all of you. Now is the time for those who are awakened to fully integrate into your past life versions of lives that lived in the fifth dimension. Many believe that they began their incarnational cycle in one of the lowest dimensions and are now rising, but you have descended dimensionally from the source before beginning the ascension process. So you passed as a 12th dimensional beings, 9th dimensional beings, 6th dimensional beings, and of course 5th dimensional beings, and you existed in all dimensions that we also did not mention. Now, many are new to the idea that you have incarnated in other parts of the galaxy. Just because there has never been a 5th dimensional version of humanity on planet Earth does not mean that you have not been able to incarnate in other parts of the galaxy as 5th dimensional beings. You are downloading the information, skills and wisdom of these lives. You are integrating those aspects into your present moment because it is relevant to what you are doing as ascendants. This integration process will be enjoyable compared to some of the past lives you've integrated into planet Earth and the third dimension. Now that you are aware of this process, you can expect to be more attuned to the fifth dimensional energies around you, and you can expect to have an easier time in your ascension process. We also recommend that you welcome those aspects of who you are in your heart. They will give you a sense of wholeness. You will feel more complete and have a better understanding of what you are moving as you move from the third dimension to the fifth dimension. As far as these beings have to offer you, nothing will fully prepare you for the experience, because this experience of upward change is so new and wonderful. And we are very proud to be part of this experience with you. We are the Arcturian Council, and we enjoy connecting with you.